this game is beautiful sometimes. That is so cool. Really got the capacity for it at the minute. Federation and the Tholians of. Is that what that is? It's just empty space. So we've got some reinforcements coming in. Not got a massive amount of armies either. Not long on some new research in, which reminds me, let's have a look at the ship designer.
Incoming message, Praetor.
After that, it takes generally some time to recharge. Hmm. Is it better that we stick some of these other modules on instead of the cloaking generator? Didn't we get
scientific breakthrough?
Was it these? Yes, it was. You haven't got any.
Unknown territory explored.
Okay, we're going to lose one of these. You're going to have to be a power. I want to fit those on. Get those upgrades in
Imperial
as soon as we can.
Construction project complete.
Naval capacity for the rare tech. The transport fleet move into position as well.
Imperial construction project complete.
Whoa, that is a lot. There you've got the division headquarters as well. Hopefully. We're willing to peace out by that point. You're still grinding away. So you have to destroy it and then you can take them out, okay? fun. Right.
Scientific breakthrough.
Oh great, yeah, on our doorstep. Let's just look auto complete my field. So that's sorry about that. Slight interruption. Right. Got shields. Got a lot of armor. And you've got structures. Yeah, let's get that sorted. Might be worth building a listening post somewhere as well. Science. Get the initial dampeners up. You're going to do that. Earth, how are we looking to land those armies?
Scientific breakthrough.
We've got plenty of shield in. Let's get track of what explosives.
Incoming message, Praetor.
Right.
Our cohorts secured a planet.
Jump you on
Imperial this. Construction project complete.
Transport for this move you over.
Incoming message, Praetor.
But then a minus two, come on. I don't do energy credits, I don't need them. Because we need to pull everything back up here. This is going to be interesting. Right, I want all reinforcements that we need to get. that need to lead out. Show out how you look at yes, there we go. Land your armies there.
Unknown territory explored.
Right, that minus one. Next one should knock it over. That would be
Imperial construction project complete.
Best possible outcome, right. Where is Stowe? Right, head to a grid. Transport fee, you head back as well. Head to Romulus for now. Should be able to upgrade the defences, whatever. Okay, yeah. Let's get down. Okay, so in a few. Present Rift, swap that out. Enable depot. You're gonna have to sort some of that out. That's a praise, that's a canes. Right, but the strongest I've got is spheres, okay.
Imperial construction project complete.
Got a maximum capacity of one.
Imperial fleet upgraded.
That's not the best. One month on in National Dump now.
Scientific breakthrough.
mean, ideally we need armor and hull damage.
Imperial construction project complete.
Structures would probably come in very handy.
Arrogant fools.
Imperial construction project complete.
So let's get you upgraded. Have with these spaces, what's the thing that gives us more naval capacity? Plus 5. Really? Is that it? Can I have more than one of them? Let's build a minefield and upgrade you. Full fleet. Thank you. the other one? Polaris Astralis. You go there. And you too. YouTube pages on. Can we see a bulk fleet anywhere? No. These guys have got pretty big. Closer to anything like that.
Imperial fleet upgraded.
All right, 10 home. Technology level is now equivalent. The power and naval capacity is just superior.
Imperial fleet upgraded. Imperial fleet upgraded.
Still find it. I think that might be a move next time. I think we have to try and take on the Borg. Let me see how that goes. I think on that note, this is where we're going to end it. So we have Son of the Empire, we now have the Klingons. Sona,
Imperial construction
the Andorians, all under our control. And the Borg knocking on our doorstep. So thank you very much for watching. Thank you for joining me if you have done. And I'll see you again very soon.